the last coin. Yep. It's going to jump from my hand all the way to your hand. Turn your hand over, open it up, and you will have all three coins.
Amazing.
It's not there.
Oh.
It's on my shoulder. Landed on your shoulder, Jack. I know. Do you know why you didn't feel it arrive?
Why?
It didn't go in your hand, it landed on your shoulder. So I'm going to show you. It's called speed magic. Watch the ring. You take it off and just throw it right back on. Pull them apart.
When I flick the front, but when you flick the back of the car, that was the moment that it changed.
Oh! You'll see that four change in midair. And put it right here on your hand, it goes right there underneath your elbow. Which means I can take the top, put the top on the pen, top disappears, it goes right there underneath the elbow. Put the top back on the pen, give one twist, the pen disappears. Take the pen top and squeeze, pen top disappears. Pen top goes behind your ear, pen goes behind my ear, which is very strange. I know it's weird.
One, two, three. And look at that. Take it, unfold it.
Right.
And it's the one with your name.
That is the best!